Tell me if you've heard the story. Shop Disney has been advertising a major merchandise release for today. You're logged into your Shop Disney account 20 minutes early. You got your payment method entered into the system and you're ready for fast checkout. It's 10 a.m. Eastern and the merch has gone live. You know what you want, so you go right for it. You add it to your cart, you hit checkout, you rush through payment processing, you hit complete my order, and the next screen you get is the login screen. Sometimes it'll be 7 hours before you can log back in or even do any shopping, even as a guest. Then when you finally get logged back in, everything's sold out. And within mere minutes of getting kicked out of the system, all the merch you wanted is listed on eBay. How many people has this happened to? Give me a show of hands. Put it in the comments below. I want to hear your stories. Ever since the Disney parks have been closed, they've been doing major merchandise releases on ShopDisney.com. May the 4th had a huge merchandise release on ShopDisney.com. There were pins, Starbucks mugs, keys, and so much more merchandise. And they've already advertised 3 more big pin releases for June. One was on June 18th, the next one will be on June 21st, and then the last one will be on June 25th. So far, that story that I've told you has happened on 2 of those merchandise release dates. May the 4th, may the 4th be with you, and June 18th. Facebook and Twitter are littered with comments from hundreds of people that have had the exact same experience, or worse, if you can imagine that. From what I've read, most of them are not necessarily upset because they didn't get what they wanted. Most people understand that that's the nature of online shopping. Most of us are upset because Disney is allowing these web bots to take over the system. They bog it down and then they knock everybody else out. They buy out the entire inventory before anybody can even log back in, and then within minutes, it's posted on eBay. Minutes. This morning, June 18th, I was done and checking out within 20 seconds of the merch going live. When I hit checkout, I immediately got knocked off the system. Just for fun, I went and I checked eBay, and there were listings up that were seconds old. This is a well-known problem, and Disney does not even seem to care. Facebook and Twitter posts go unanswered. Emails don't get replied to. Did you try calling? 30 minutes or longer hold times. Then they just have a script of unhelpful replies. What browser are you using? And the ever unhelpful reply, I'm sorry, we were not aware that there was a problem. We'll accelerate your case up the chain. All right, let's calm down. Try to be productive here. I have 3 ideas on how Disney can fix this. First and foremost, require customers to be logged in to a registered account. If you are not logged in with a verified account, you cannot buy. Period. These web bots are using the shop as a guest option and they're checking out at lightning speeds. Number 2, limit the merchandise to 1 unit per customer. For example, if they're selling a limited edition pin of 1,500 available, limit 1 per customer per transaction. While this won't stop the web bots from doing hundreds of shop as a guest transactions, combine that with the login requirement and at least everyone will have a chance. 3, Disney is one of the most high-tech companies in the world. They have teams of hundreds of computer engineers that could program the system to knock these bots out before they caused any trouble. Unfortunately, Disney's response to this, or lack thereof, is to just let things continue the way they've been happening and to let real customers suffer. What Disney's projecting to loyal fans and customers is, as long as we make the sale, we just don't care. Disney, show us that I'm wrong. Do something for your loyal fans and customers to prove that you do care. Thanks for watching and letting me rant. Please share your Shop Disney experiences in the comments below. And remember,
no capes!